It could get more expensive for you to get your licenses. Thanks for joining us for Fox 16 News at 9. I'm Cassandra Webb. A new bill in the state legislature could double the cost of resident fishing and hunting licenses. Our Katrin Asaf spoke with some fishermen at Lake Conway today. And Katrin, it sounds like people are kind of split on this issue. Is that right?
They absolutely are. Now, the jump in price has a reason behind it. The money would go to the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission to help update old infrastructure. The fees haven't been updated since the 1980s and 90s. But some say adding the extra dollars isn't worth it and could actually steer people away from the outdoors.
It's a real good day to go fishing, and Lake Conway is filled with people looking for the next big catch. But something they're not fishing for, a higher cost to cast the line.
I think the fees in Arkansas are pretty reasonable.
Trenton Rivers has been fishing his whole life. He says compared to other states, the fees in Arkansas are manageable. They have been for some time. The last pay bump came 37 years ago.
We haven't raised a fishing license since 1984. You know, it hasn't kept up with inflation.
Which is why the Arkansas Game and Fish Commission says it's time for a change. And aging infrastructure like the Lake Conway Dam are looking for those extra fees, too.
It's time to get these things straightened out.
Right now, a fishing license in the state of Arkansas costs $10.50. That's just a couple dollars short of this fishing pole here. But if the measure passes, it could up to double the cost of that license, a fee that some Arkansans say they're not willing to pay.
Yeah, I think it's absolutely stupid.
Al Ratliff isn't a fan of the increase. He says he understands wanting to net a few extra dollars, but too much could scare people away.
They need money to operate things. I can understand that, but to go crazy with it is, it's wrong.
But the commission says crazy isn't the goal, and the increase is capped at double the current cost, so the cost bump won't get the hook.
But it's not any more than that, and that's not the top end of this.
And for you hunters, right now you pay $25 for your license fee. If the bill passes, you could be forking over up to $50. The bill isn't far along, though. It still has to pass the Senate Agriculture Committee. Reporting in studio, I'm Katrin Asaf. Cassandra.